Hello ladies and gentlemen, everything between all that, welcome back to my World of Warcraft Battle for Azeroth Horde LP. And okay, this is faster than I thought. I was about to say we were going to start Kul'Tiraz, but apparently we are starting the part off with the Motherlode. Isn't that special, eh chaps? Hello. While we find the team, let's do this.
May your days bring you joy.
Alright, well, let's fish then. While we wait for damn it. The awesome thing is that are we supposed to fish in open water, I wonder? Do we even have? Do we even have fishing for this? Some people just want to piss me off. Okay, has to be a fisher train around here, right? There we go. They not learn Zendalari fishing? Apparently not. Okay, learn all fishing. And now we shall get what we need, right? Fucking up. Really? For some reason, people are not queuing up. Come on, this is a fun dungeon. Queue up. We'll just okay, this should be good. I think in open water, fishing in open water will give us this. The lane snappers. As you can see on my on this character, fishing has been completely overlooked. Although in Draenor, didn't I? Yeah, see, this is the first one. In Draenor, didn't I fish with everyone? I tend to forget. Ooh boy, okay. We got a dungeon, guys. We got a dungeon. Let's just get them some of this stuff. Preparo. Preparo.
I need a tug.
Money, 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 money. And free flame strike. Fuck's sake. Oopsies. Unfortunately, I kind of, we have to go back here and, kill. And unfortunately, I kind of pulled some more people. That's alright, because it's normal and everyone's OP, right? 119, 117.
I need to target something.
Yeah, we're good. We will persevere. Oh, someone actually used the polymorph. I'm impressed. Yes? Could you... please go forward. Prepare. Barrow. Shit. Free flame strike. Okay, screw it. Let's just go for flame strike. Kill them all. Apparently the thug really wants to kill me. Preparo. Preparo again. No pyroblast, damn it.
I don't have a time.
Mech jockey. Preparo. Alright. Whoa. Seriously. Who pulled this guy? Oh shit. We don't have a goddamn healer. And we're dying. Okay. Calling all healers! Calling all healers! You really need a healer in this house right now. AC is 130k, you know? Okay, phew, we got one at least. Preparo.
I need to target something first.
Okay, please go. Free flame strike. Free flame strike again. Who the hell keeps pulling everything? Free flame strike. Okay. From the back. This one is trying to spitzer me, or the hell he's doing. But it's definitely not working. Not free pyro. Free pyro again. Another one, seriously. Who the hell keeps pulling this shit? Free flame strike. Free flame strike. Sounds like a good deal. Free pyro to be thrown at someone. Free flame strike, free flame strike. Dead. Free flame strike, I mean free, yeah, free flame strike, exactly. Exactly what I meant. I just shield, eh? Well, free flame strike. Not creep arrow. Die. Thank you. And first boss. Coin operated crowd pummeler.
Systems engaged. Commence pummeling.
Creep arrow. Creep arrow. Piece of shit. Creep arrow.
Lethal force authorized.
Oh, you piece of shit.
Damaging this unit violates the terms of use.
Creep arrow.
Voltage increase.
Okay, let's see when... So basically this fight... You have to be careful when he throws the bombs. Because this is an easy way to beat him.
Multi-damaging this unit violates the terms of use. Lethal force authorized.
Piece of shit, that's red bomb. Oh shit. Pyro. Never mind.
Voltage increase.
Okay, line it up. Shoot.
Damaging the
line it
force.
Up.
Authorized.
Shoot. Free pyro.
Systems failing. Coin release.
I think we can take some coins. No. Then there's another dungeon from where we can steal more loot. Yeah, this is useless. Oh, what the fuck is this? Free flame strike. Free flame strike. Get some dragon breath in there. Okay. Not stand in that circle.
I need to target something first.
Go ham indeed. Free flame strike. Flame strike. Ah shit. Please don't kill me. Free flame strike. Where the fuck is my... There you go. Screw it! Okay, fine. We died. It's all right. Never mind.
Yo!
People got stupid. People died. It's all right. May I try to do it right this time? Pre-flame strike. Flame strike. Get some of this dragon breath up. Ah, we can steal something from him. Awesome. I just love when you can steal effects. Free flame strike. Boom. Steal loot. Free flame strike. Dragon breath. Free flame strike. Free flame strike. Okay, what the hell is this sapper doing here? I don't believe anyone pulled him. At least he got another another green, you know? Okay, in case nobody saw it, give it again. Okay. Free flame strike. Let's go with the... Dragon breath next. Free flame strike. Ah, gimme. Gimme your enchantment, dude. You know I'm not in the mood. Free flame strike. Holy hell, I love this. Of all of this damage. It's incredible.
I don't have a time.
No loot? Okay, no loot. Okay, second boss, Azeroth. Uh-huh. Free flame strike, free pyro, whoops, free pyro. Yeah, free pyro. Free pyro. Free pyro. Okay, we should probably kill these guys first. They seem like pretty gnarly adds. Tank? What the fuck are you doing, tank? Please hold aggro, tank. Free pyro. Prepare. Apparently I'm tanking I'm tanking the boss. Mostly my oh, okay. Apparently the tanks restarted doing well, what is being paid for. The wounds must be mended, eh? Alright, sure. Okay, two more bosses to go. Rixa, Flux Flame, and Mogul Razdunk. Well, that's exactly where these guys are taking us. Free Flame Strike. Free flame strike again. Free flame strike again. Free flame strike and dragon breath. Yeah, please finish up, guys. Thanks. Okay. Free flame strike. Free flame strike. I love AoE. Just look at that shit. That is just beauty incarnate, isn't it? Fucking give me a free... Okay, good. Finally a free flame strike. How many people are here now? Okay, just one. No loot at all? What in seven hells? Why? Why no loot? Free flame strike. Free flame strike.
I need a target.
Then we have to kill the mastermind next. Free flame strike. That's one hell way to start the fight. Free flame strike. Free flame strike. Yeah. For the longest time it's just been free pyro. Now I've adapted. Here we have big grips, free flame strike is the key. The key to an awesome win.
I need to target something first.
Okay, penultimate boss. It's kill, kill, kill.
If you want a job done right, use Mega Explosive!
Free pyro, free pyro!
Have a faceful!
Okay, free pyro again. Free pyro. There's a tactic here. I think you have to do something to clear up the Azerite spillage. That's what I'm remembering, actually.
Safety first.
Free pyro.
I love the smell of propellant in the morning.
Pyro again. Well. Okay, so apparently she made the. Think she made the a portion of it just go. Move? I have no idea what happened. Free pyro. What is that? Oh, it's shit. Okay. Okay, what the hell are these people doing now? Is there some other way to... Okay, they were just going the wrong way. I was hoping that there was another way to, like, skip a ton of ads. Just reached the final boss, we're playing not. Disappointing, alright. Free flame strike. Yeah, free flame strike. Interesting how the tank doesn't seem able to keep aggro. Free flame strike. I sit and wonder how people manage to do like mythic plus of this, like mythic 10 plus, can you imagine? Lightning Strike. Oh, we are so dead. We are so freaking dead. Oh, he's repairing. Let's kill the technicians first. Mine. Another technician. Okay, so we are currently targeting... I am currently targeting the technicians. Because someone fucking has to. Any other technicians around here? No. Reflame strike. Reparo. Okay. Please choose the correct path, guys. It's highly important that you do this. Alright. Stop. Okay, then we have no more technicians to kill, that's perfect. What the fuck? That's a massive bomb drop. And the last boss, Molgul Razdunk. What are you doing here?
Right where you belong, under my heel.
Barrow. Barrow. Barrow again. Free Barrow again and again and again. Power again. Okay then.
Get a load of 300 rounds per minute! What am I paying you fools for?
Okay, now we have to kill some adds and dodge some bombs. Some bombs.
I need a target.
And also make him smash into the barrels. Come here. Smash here, please. Okay, come here.
Pulverize!
What?
Smash!
And okay, time to kill him. Pre-pyro. 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 Is that it? Okay, that's it, no more dialogue. Okay, for us, for the part we're just going to fish. At the end of the resort we will do Waycrest Manor. Okay, 5 to go. So, how have you guys been? Me? Well, this weekend, well, first of all, today as I'm recording, it's June 12th, 2019. And this weekend I will I'll be taking a trip to the seaside. And I just can't wait. But it will be an extremely important opportunity to kind of kick back and relax. Just can't wait. Okay, we need 4 more lane snappers. Apparently the sea will not let us have them. Because as we all know, the sea can be a cruel, cruel mistress. Seriously? Finally, 4 out of 7. We may actually go there for that quest next time to kill the 3 outlaws. We need 2 more. One more. Oh, good. Done. Before we do that, let us go and try to kill Anchor Face. Okay, screw it. Preparo. I'm not very optimistic about this. May actually die. Blood in the water. Okay, freeze. Does not freeze. It's unfortunate. Armor. Perfect. Pyro. We actually kill the shark on our own? I think I failed on my alliance character, but apparently nothing beats Fire Mage. Come on, you're almost dead. Who is the boss? Greenish Fire's boss. Who is the boss? Greenish Fire's boss. Greenish Fire's boss. Alright. Hello, Sessie.
Catch you on the flip side.
Flip side of what? Alright. The coins on Azeroth have two faces. Okay, no one came, so no one's sharing the glory. Brought fish. Okay. This, I think, is a good place to end. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time when we'll continue questing in Druzhvar. Bye.